If you do character animation in After Effects, you definitely want to try auto lip sync.
With the step-by-step wizard, you create realistic mouse movements in no time.
I mean, of course you could start keyframing all of this by hand, but seriously, who wants to do that?
It's so exciting, I didn't even know I can speed, but with auto lip sync, it's such an easy thing to do, and it's so much fun, I really can't stop
Darling,
talking anymore.
Shut up.
Lip sync has never been so easy.